boot into safe mode with networking. Click Start button in the left bottom corner of the screen. Next, click Turn off computer red button. Click Restart button to reboot your computer. During your computer restart process, press F8 key on your keyboard multiple times. Use arrow keys to select Safe Mode with Networking and press Enter key. Your computer will boot up in safe mode with a black, blank screen and with the words Safe Mode in all four corners.